Have you ever wondered what sparked the French Revolution, one of the most significant events in world history? This event, brimming with intrigue and pivotal change, forever altered the course of humanity. To understand this, we delve into the chronicles of that tumultuous time. The late 18th century in France was a time of social and economic unrest. The social fabric was frayed with stark inequality, where the privileged few lived in opulence while the majority languished in poverty. Simultaneously, a severe financial crisis gripped the nation, further deepening the chasm between the classes. Adding fuel to this simmering discontent was the ineffective leadership of Louis XVI, whose extravagant lifestyle and political incompetence were widely criticized. These factors brought France to the brink of revolution. On July 14, 1789, the revolution truly ignited with the storming of the Bastille. A symbol of royal tyranny, its capture marked a definitive moment, symbolizing the end of absolute monarchy and the rise of the people's power. This event sparked the flame of revolution that would engulf France. Following the storming of the Bastille, France descended into what is known as the Reign of Terror, a period of extreme political and social upheaval. It saw the rise of radical factions, each vying for power. The guillotine became a symbol of this era, its blade falling on many, including King Louis XVI. His execution, a stark symbol of the end of monarchy in France. The monarchy's downfall marked a new era in French history. The French Revolution did not merely end with the fall of the monarchy, it gave rise to Napoleon Bonaparte, a charismatic leader who, for a time, dominated Europe. Yet his reign too fell, leading to a brief restoration of the monarchy. But the revolution had irrevocably changed France and the world. It had sown the seeds of republicanism, nationalism, and the rights of man, concepts that continue to shape our world today. The French Revolution, a tumultuous period of change, left an indelible mark on history.